kill me?
You did almost drown it in fear.
Not on purpose.
Welcome back. Hello, Aloy.
Hey, Gaia. So, me and Beta, I guess you heard what happened.
Yes. I am continuously impressed by the complexity of human relationships, despite the unpleasant circumstances that led to your quarrel. I am pleased to see you have both found an agreeable resolution.
Well, two heads are better than one, right?
Yes, I believe so. Are you ready to depart for Cauldron Gemini? Or we can continue our conversation, if you like.
Okay, people. It's time to head out.
I'll get everyone together.
Connections in place. Booting up.
Beta, Aloy. I am fully installed on this core and ready to connect to the Cauldron network.
It's good to hear your voice. Erend, everyone. Fire your pulses and sound off.
I'm at my cauldron. This thingy, it's blinking. Did I do it right? In position at my cauldron. My pulse generator is blinking also.
That means they're working. I'm in position, and mine is too. Mine as well.
Okay. Radio silence until I give the all clear. Signing off. Gaia, let's cage the beast.
Connecting to the cauldron network now.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance. Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance.
Clearance confirmed. Initiating containment sequence.
Critical threat detected. Imperative escape containment. Applying.
Lock it down!
Terminating external connections.
It's working! It's got nowhere to go!
Capture imminent. Initiating contingency
13F. Wait, what's that?
Malware detected. Attempting to compensate.
Containment. Oh!
Cracked.
Look!
Facility activated. Engaging autonomous defenses. Directive neutralize.
That means machines are on their way. Get ready!
Here they come!
Or I'll stay here. Protect Beta.
Got it.
Be careful. It's full.
Noisy, but effective. Use an acid attack.
Hold them for now. You two okay?
Still breathing.
Gemini, a fist. I gotta chase after Hephaestus. Force it out of wherever it's hiding. Make it retreat to the core.
Deactivate connection node.
Aloy, I'm patched into your focus feet. You should know there is a huge power draw coming from the next chamber.
Thanks for the heads up. I'm almost there. Some kind of production chamber. Hephaestus is up to something, all right?
kind of machine is it trying to build?
I don't know, but I'm gonna shut it down. I bet those metal carriers will lead me to where it's getting materials from.
I bet that's where Hephaestus is hiding, too.
Looks like there are a couple of ways I could go. I should be able to catch a ride on one of those metal carriers. Machines are making a beeline for an...
Aloy, I've managed to rewire most of the components in the core, but... the energy processor's cracked. Without a way to fabricate another... There's no way I can fix it.
Okay, let me think. What if you bypass the processor? Connect it to...
the power node. I think that could work.
I think it could.
You can override near the central platform.
Thanks. Maybe I should deal with these machines first. Keep going.
Mark 8 and 12.
Oh, great. More machines on the way. Beta! Hephaestus has locked me out of the node. Any ideas?
I'll see what I can do. I got them all. I tapped into the core's network hub. I managed to disrupt Hephaestus' control of the node. You should be able to override it now.
Nice. Thanks.
Extraction Protocol Alpha. Purge imminent. Retreat to Materials
Bay. It sounds like it fled to another chamber.
Well, I better not get comfortable. With lightning. I gotta find a way over it.
Aloy! More machines keep coming! Please tell me you're getting close!
I'm working on it. I've been smashing through a lot of machines on my side, too.
I guess Aaron's missing out!
Aloy, I'm making progress on the bypass, but I need something to hold the cycling module together.
Maybe a ligament from one of the machine carcasses?
Right. Or some luminous braiding.
And you could reinforce it with a conversion cylinder.
For increased connectivity! I think we can do this, Aloy!
I might be able to catch a ride on the rail. Go over the shield. There's a way over the shield. All right. I need to drive Hephaestus out of here.
There should be another note over it.
Go again.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. I'll try to get your access back.
Prepare units C Mark 8 and R Mark 4 for deployment.
Array K2.
Now's my chance! Much better.
And there. Node access restored. Now you can override it.
Good work.
You did the heavy lifting.
Begin extraction protocol, Alpha.
Okay. Festus is running out of places to hide.
Aloy? I just registered a huge energy surge back in the production chamber. Something big is happening.
Here too. Everything's glowing.
The machine Festus was building. It must have finished it.
Well, it's powerful. Whatever it is.
Targeted.
I'm almost done with the core repairs.
Should
we come to you? Maybe I can distract the machine if...
No. Just stay where you are, okay? Handling the machine is my job.
But
okay. Be safe.
Your interference will be terminated. Deploying priority unit S-Mark 1.
I should scan it first. Those things on its legs are glowing. I think it's charging up.
Oh.
finished charging. It's covered in plasma. It's done.
You did it! There should be one more note to override.
Good. Stand by. I'm sending Hephaestus back to you. No more hiding, Hephaestus!
Got it! Hephaestus is back in the core!
Make sure it stays there. I'm heading back.
And then we can start the merge.
Because of you, Beta. I'm glad you came along. And you, Varl. We couldn't have done any of this without you.
Right back at you, Aloy.
Aloy, the bypass is done. The core is stable. Hephaestus is 100% contained. And we better get started with the merge. It's all set up. Gaia, establish the link, please.
Done.
To complete the merge, we need to excise Hephaestus' malicious code. Carefully.
Redundant copy. You cost us quite a lot of time. Eric, get Beta. And squash that bug while you're at it.
Ooh!
Get behind me.
Come on! Quit screwing around.
Now we're having fun, right?
Finally. Tilda, get Gaia and Hephaestus ready for transport. Tilda!
I failed.
Hush. All is not lost.
Tilda! What the hell are you doing? Stop her!